Like I said, ketamine has recently been studied specifically in depression, but also has been shown to be helpful in acute suicidality. Furthermore, the mechanism of ketamine is working on a receptor called the NMDA receptor. Modulators of that receptor have been found to be helpful for OCD and some other anxiety type disorders like PTSD in terms of processing and improvement overall.